Madam Speaker, I now yield 30 seconds to the distinguished gentleman from Georgia, Mr. Scott.
The gentleman from Georgia is recognized for 30 seconds.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, let me make everybody aware that on those just sun-bleached bones of history of many great nations are written those pathetic words, too late. They moved too late to save their great nations. Let us not this day move too late to save our great nation.
Gentlemen's time's expired.